In the past, streaming on Instagram was through the mobile app or through a third-party app like Nola TV, Yellow Dog, or GetStreamOn. But today, all those have changed because in this video, I want to show you how to set up your live stream on Instagram using a custom RTMP and also key. Now, the best part is you are not getting any of this from a third-party software or from a third-party server or from a third-party app. We are all getting this from Instagram. The feature to turn on, how to set this up on your own Instagram account. Even if you don't have up to 1K followers, you can still be able to set this up. The A to Z tutorial is what I'm about to share with you. And you can input this custom RTMP keys both on vMix. And this is what we are going to be looking at in today's video. If you're just coming across the channel for the first time, remember, smash that red subscribe button below if you haven't. The first thing you're going to do is to head over to your web browser. Remember, you cannot do this using the Instagram app. You use your web browser, all right? And go over to instagram.com. Let's just go over to instagram.com. And once the page has finished loading, the next thing that you're going to do is to go over and click on this more button here below the screen here, the bottom left here. Click on the more button and then go over to settings. See, click on the more and then go over to settings. Click on the settings here. And once this has finished loading, the next thing that you're going to do is just to scroll down till you see this right here called account type and tools. This account type and tools here. Click on the account type and tools and switch to professional account. Okay, switch this to professional account. Just click on that and it's going to ask you which best describe you. Now select creator. Okay, make sure you don't select the business one. Select creator. Select the creator here. Go down and click on next. And then the next thing you're going to do, click on next again. And once you're done, just select your category profile. So I'm just going to select personal blog here and then click on done. You see, just wait for it to load, and once it's finished loading, to tell your Instagram creator account is ready. If your account is already set on creator, skip this process, but if not, this is how to set it on creator. Okay, and when you're done, click on this done here. The next thing you're going to do is to go over and click on this create button here. Click on this create button here. Click on that and then go over to live video. See the live video here on the screen. So click on create and then you see the live video. Click on the live video here. It's going to load a new page for you. And from here, you can see add live video details. Type your title here, test. And once that is done, the next thing you're going to do is to select your audience. Click on the drop down menu for audience and then put it on public if you want it to be on public or if you want it to be on practice. Okay, I'm going to select public. Then once that is done, click on next again. It's going to give you a stream URL and also a stream key. Now the next thing you're going to do, just to copy the URL here, go ahead and open the vMix. Okay, so let's open the vMix software. Just give it some seconds for it to load. I'm currently using the vMix 27. Now you could do this with any version of vMix at all, even if it's 26, 25, 24, any version of vMix, and it's going to work perfectly fine for you. Let me just give it some seconds for it to finish loading. Okay, now once the vMix is up already, the next thing you're going to do, let's just bring in a video that we want to stream. I'm just going to go back to video here and pop in any video at all. So let's use my intro here. And for it not to echo, let's just mute that. Just quick one. Let me mute this. And once you're set, you brought in your video on vMix that you want to live stream on Instagram, click on this stream here, the setting icon beside the stream on vMix. Click on that. And then once that is done, from here, let's just go over to the URL and paste the link. Just copy everything there. Paste the link of the URL that you've copied from the link on Instagram. Okay, now open this again, your browser, and copy the key from here. Copy that, go over to vMix, then from here click on the setting again, paste the key here on the stream name or key, paste that here. And once that is done, the next thing you're going to do is to set your stream quality. Now click on the setting icon again beside the quality here. Click on that. Then from here, you could set your video bitrate to whatever number you want to use. So let me just reduce this to 854, or let's do 1920x1080. I think that's fine. And let's increase this to 2500 as a video bitrate. And then you also set your audio bitrate as well. Once you're done, you select the source that you want to live stream on Instagram. Over here, you have the output 1, output 2, output 3, output 4, and then output 5. How do you set a different output that goes in all this video? I'll quickly show you that. Then on the format, you could select your video codec here, and then on the profile, you could select on high, or you put it on main or baseline depending on the type of PC you're using. You could just put it on high to give you very good quality. All right, now once you set that on this level here, just leave it the way it is. You could also increase this to 5.1 as well. And then on the preset, you can put it on slower. Just set your streaming quality the way you want it to be. Okay, once you're done, go ahead and save it. Then once you save this, also save and close here as well. Let's just pop this settings icon again and click on start one. Now, because I don't want to click on start all, because I already have some custom RTMP server details on the 2 and 3, that's why I cannot click on start all. So I'm just going to click on start one, because I want to stream specifically to Instagram. I don't want other platform to, you know, be streamed on as well. Okay, now click on this start one here and click on save. Let's play our video that I want to stream on Instagram. Just give it some seconds for it to load. You could see here it have turned from yellow to red. Now once that is done, open your web browser again, and from here click on go live. You see the go live button at the top here, just go live button there, click on it, and from here you see the preview of your live here. So your question, can I stream on landscape? It's not currently available to live stream on landscape. The only thing available now is currently portrait. Maybe as time goes on, the landscape format will also be introduced as well. Okay, then once you're done, go ahead and click on go live here, and this is it here. You can see I'm currently live on Instagram. Let me just replay this again and put it on loop. Over here on Instagram, you could see the intro here replaying over and over again, and you could see the quality, how it looks like here on the screen. And this is how to live stream on Instagram using the custom RTMP server. When you click on the settings beside the stream here, and then click on the settings again beside the quality, you could see this out source here, output 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, now how do you set a different video you want to send out to all this output? The best way you could do that is, I just cancel this, save and close. Go over to the settings on vMix at the top right there, click on the settings icon there, and once that has finished loading, the next thing you're going to do is to go over to the output and NDI slash SRT. From here you could see the output 1, 2, 3, 4, and this is where you set whatever you want to stream. Okay, what you want to be on your output 1, on your output 2, or your output 3, or your output 4, whatever thing you want to, whatever video you want to set in there, this is where you set it. Okay, now your output 1, click on the drop down menu here, and you could select what goes in there. You could select your input 1, input 2, the multi view, or the preview. So whatever thing you want to send out there is what you can set that here. But if you want whatever thing you have on your output window, which is this one here, on your output window, the one that has that green line at the top of it is your output window. So if you want whatever thing you have on this small box here by my right hand side, that's the green line to go live on all the social media platform, you set it on output. But if you have a specific video that you want to live stream on Instagram while you stream different thing to other platform, you could also set that here. Click on the drop down menu and you could use the input 1, which is the intro video that I currently have right there on the screen. That is the input 1. So you could set different things on all the output and send them across different social media platforms. Okay, and this is how to do that. Okay, let me know if you have any question in the comment section of this video, and remember, subscribe to the channel if you haven't.